three, two, one, charge!
And we have three robots on the blue side. And one on the red there. 29-26 makes it all the way to the batter. Its two partners are up on the defense. So 14-20 heading into tele-op here in qualification match 29. 1983 on the batter, lining up for a shot in the high goal. Having a little issue with the shooter there. 29-23 lines up to shoot. The Aggies miss though. Skunkworks coming back across, trying to defeat these defenses, disabling them. Takes clear of the high goal, or the high tower. Back over the ramparts once. And one more time, we'll disable the ramparts. 44-95 for Red. Playing good defense there. Not necessarily pinning, but blocking 1983 from getting around to shoot a boulder in there. 29-23, a little issue with their shot. 24-35 score right now in favor of Blue, with about a minute left in this round. 29-26, working on the defenses for Red. 35-75, looking at that one. 29-23, taking care of the low defense. One more time through the Portales, and the Blue Alliance will have 4 out of 5 taken care of. 29-23, not having the success with the high goal they were having last match they were in. But the Blue Alliance still ahead by 16 points. Twenty seconds remaining now in this round as Skunkworks gets up there. Oh, they have one attempt there with their climb usually. Their partner's up. Two of the red robots are up. And that marks the end of qualification match 29. We'll have your final score in just a moment. So just so you know, when a opposing Alliance robot during the last 20 seconds makes contact with any robot of that Alliance that's approaching the in its courtyard, that's an automatic scale for that Alliance. So we'll find out.